Damn, bro. It's a tough day today. Very sad day today. I'm moving out. I'm moving out today.
I don't know. I just recorded. I wanted to record like last minute. But yeah, taking my stuff out today for my my mom's house.
Today, what's today's day?
Today's the 14th of April.
Mm-hmm. Man, this shit not coming out till like September.
But yeah, took a break off of YouTube. You know, I just moved out of my mom's house, staying with my aunt till I can get my own place.
All right, we're at Home Depot. Yeah, we're about to get a truck. Marco, you got a membership for LA Fitness.
Yo, in like, give me 6 months, yo. 6 months, yo. 6 months, yo.
Six
I'm gonna be
months.
Abs. I'm gonna have abs, yo. I promise.
Yo. And this is April what?
April 14th.
April 14th. And we're gonna remember this video.
We're gonna go back to this video, and it's gonna be the before. We got the side by side. It's gonna be the before and the after. Before. If I'm still fat, I'm canceling the membership.
That's crazy. Explain what you did yesterday.
Yesterday, we went to the gym, worked out for a bit.
What happened? You got your membership.
Got what? Oh. I signed up for personal training.
He tried to buy personal training, right? When he has us.
Yeah, I didn't think that through. Isaiah kept saying, hey, yo, we gonna get you a personal trainer.
All right, so we made it.
The old house.
Hey, DeMarco, got the flatbed truck over there.
This is a nice place.
Thanks, bro. This is where the YouTube channel really popped off, man. This camera's about to die, by the way, and I don't have the extra battery with me, so. So we get in here and I'm disconnecting the wires and I'm like, yo, let's get something to cushion the TV as we're moving it, you know, moving it from place to place. As I go in my room to get the blanket or whatever, I see DeMarco just pick up the TV and try to take it out the door. Like, I'm like, I thought it was heavier than that. I'm not even gonna lie, but nah, man, DeMarco's a man. DeMarco's the man, right? Like, watch. But yeah, I'm moving out, as you guys can see. You know, I'm getting my stuff ready. Hopefully I can take that table with me, I hope. But yeah, I'm getting my stuff ready. I'm gonna let DeMarco have that guitar, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, man, we're about to get up out of here, man. Yeah, but honestly, today is actually my first day ever driving a rental. So this is scary. You good? Oh, I heard something fall.
He's out by the truck laying down the blanket. I don't know if you guys can see him over there. You probably can't, but he's laying down the blanket.
But yeah, I'm gonna record him picking up that TV, because I thought it was way heavier than that. I'm not even gonna lie. I haven't touched that TV since we moved here. All right, Marco, go ahead, take the TV. Go ahead, take it.
Yo, you got it recording.
Hey, it is recording. I didn't know it was that late. You sure you good?
Yeah.
You want me to hold the door?
Yeah.
I got you. Okay. Hopefully, yeah. I don't want you to like. I could have done. I didn't know it was light. Everyone's gonna be like, yo, DeMarco, you weak. DeMarco robbed my house. Guys, DeMarco robbed me.
Yeah, might have just let him have it. Let him have this guitar. Still in here.
Yeah, I gotta lift it with one hand. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take this for today, and I'm going to take my desk. Hopefully I can take this desk, you know, the legendary desk. It's too small for my arms. I'm gonna still take it though. Actually, you know what's funny about this mic? I've never used this mic, and you guys have, you know, seen me, you know, probably in the videos pull it out in front of the camera like that, but I've never used this mic actually. So
yeah,
is it a picture or a video?
It's a video.
But yeah, we're done. We just picked up the stuff. I gotta make it back within the 75 minutes, or else they're gonna charge me a lot more money. What we got today?
You know, we got the TV, we got the desk, we got the.
The most valuable thing is the Beyblades, bro.
Yeah, he got the Beyblades. You know what? It should be like a giveaway, yeah?
It should be a giveaway.
I'll take them.
You actually take them?
I'll actually take the Beyblades.
So I'm giving DeMarco my guitar. And my
cables. All you haters out there, you bitches.
First time being in the push to start. Oh snap, hello.
Damn.
Bojangles.
So a $30 ball just went in that ditch.
Yeah, it's deep. That's deep, yeah. Yeah, y'all can have that. Y'all can have that, I just seen a bat. All right.
DeMarco! Trash! Backboard. Yo, Justin, okay. Hey, yo, is he with the fuck? Nah, Jada, help him. Jada, help your brother. Help your brother. Nah, he's cheating, bro. DeMarco was about to lose. I think wait.
He still lost.
He still lost?
Dang.
I'm a ghost.
Nah, DeMarco was missing.
I told you.
Isaiah just jumped it out of nowhere. He don't do this in real life.
Let me tell y'all something real quick, yo. Niggas don't want to smoke me out here. I'm the fucking goat.
He don't do this in real life.
I'm tired of niggas treating me like I can't shoot. You got it.
Oh.
Yo, dunk it. 3, 2, 1, go. 47 is the high today. We'll see who's in the high.
Yo! I'm off it.
You have 19 points.
Ain't no way.
The points don't count after.
What? Running back.
You lost? Running back. You had 19, you had like 25 or something. You lost?
Running back. You could be all y'all.
DeMarco cheated. He lost 7-0. He got that 1 point by using his hand. Oh, Isaiah, it's 1-0, right? You know what I'm saying? Just bam. So how's your day, DeMarco? How your day going?
Going good, yeah, man.
Nothing much.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, shit.
Hold it.
We got Jamal, this is Isaiah.
How you going? You know what I'm saying?
We do it good.
How your day going?
Game point. Match point. Game.
Winner.
Why was this garbage? Oh!
Damn, I got cooked. See? I haven't paid attention to Isaiah.
He's locked in. That did not go in.
Check.
That did not go in.
Yo,
Jamal, how does it feel knowing that you just pulled the unbelievable? You know, it's hard being a GOAT. Somebody got to do it. You know what I'm saying? Justin, how does it feel that you are choking at the seams?
On chilling.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Earthy Jamon. DeMarco is about 350. If he don't go down to at least.
You need to at least run every day. Or like run to the corner store and run that.
Yeah.
That's what you need to do.
Nigga, you still recording the bitch? I'm gonna need you to lose some weight by the time I get back.
You ain't coming back.
DeMarco, next time I see you, you better be able to do 20 push-ups in a row.
I can do that.
At least 10 pull-ups.
No, you cannot.
10 pull-ups.
I can.
Oh. You cannot hit 10 push-ups, like, I don't
know. 10 pull-ups right in a row. And 50 push-ups? Sit-ups in a row.
I can work on that 50.